Thanks, Murray. Is June in bed?
I sent her early. She's been acting out at school.
Oh. I'll have a word with her.
No, don't. I just got her back to sleep. She's been having night terrors.
Again?
Yes.
Go warm up some milk. I'll be to bed soon. It's okay. Jude, I'm home. Get out from under there.
I can't. He'll see me.
I'm here. I see you. God is always watching you. Have nothing to be afraid of.
Even monsters?
Especially monsters.
How can you be so sure?
Jude, there are no monsters in this world. Other than those of our own making. You see, when you open your heart to God, and you have faith in His protection, and eternal love, then you have nothing to worry about. God is light, and evil just can't live in the light. Only when you lose faith in Him can the darkness creep in and enter your heart. And you have faith in Him, right?
With all my soul.
Then you have nothing to worry about. But if you do find the darkness start to creep in, just like this, and remember, you are always in God's light, even in the darkest of nights. As the darkness draws in, you are the light in my heart. As the air turns colder, you are the warmth in my soul. As the stars are revealed, you renew my spirit. As the moon shines, I know I am held safe in your arms. Amen.
Amen. Thanks, Father.
Dad.
Dad. I love this game.